Kids Fair. We are live at the Boston Common. We're here because of the International Year of the Child.
In 1979, we started a tradition of our own, Kids Fair, an annual free celebration on Boston Common for thousands of kids of all ages. Last year, over 250,000 of our favorite people attended the festivities, and we expect even more for this year's Kids Fair on September 4th. Winding up the day, another BZ tradition, a free concert at Boston's Hat Shell with the Boston Pops Esplanade Orchestra. It's our special gift to the community we're so proud to serve. Amidst all the excitement of television in the 80s, something caught our eye, and we couldn't help but be concerned. Funding for the arts had been drastically reduced, so WBZ-TV made a major commitment to do something about it. So we got together an advisory board and launched the Fund for the Arts to raise money to fill the funding gap. We also created a slogan called, "You Gotta Have Arts," and the money began to come in. So far, we've raised over $300,000. And today, on our birthday, we're pleased to present a total of $60,000 in grants to 16 very deserving artists. We've also helped to sponsor major artistic events. And we've made use of our own airtime to bring the arts home to your living room. You Gotta Have Arts did more than raise money. It raised our awareness of the value of the arts in our community with spots.
Play it again, Dave.
Specials, and its own monthly half-hour series, as well as live concerts on Boston Common featuring top performers. Keeping New England informed in the 80s calls for constant innovation. WBZ-TV is meeting that need with programs like the much-talked-about People Are Talking with Nancy Merrill and her often controversial guests, a show so successful it was expanded to an hour earlier this year. Continuing our award-winning documentary tradition, WBZ-TV has created a new special projects unit with three documentary teams tackling local issues and monthly hour specials, a massive local programming commitment. And last year, WBZ-TV became part of Satellite News Channel, providing expert news coverage of New England to this 24-hour national cable news service. In 35 years of keeping up with the growing needs of New England, a lot of things have changed. In the past year, we've welcomed two new competitors in the Boston television market, and we look forward to the challenges of the future. And cable television is coming into its own in our part of the world. Little did we dream 35 years ago that many of our viewers would be receiving us on cable. But some things we wouldn't want to change. New England TV traditions like community auditions, now in its 34th year, hosted since the 60s by Dave Maynard. For 35 years, we've been proud to bring you the greatest in sports. We were the first station to run the Boston Marathon uninterrupted from start to finish. We've been with the Celtics for the joyous years of victory and the dark days of defeat. And we can't wait for next year when the Celtics come back for revenge. Nowhere does hope spring eternal more than in New England. Just ask the Emmy Award winner of one of New England's hottest sports teams, Bob LaBelle.
I'm not going to be so provincial as to say this is the greatest sports town on the planet, but try to find one better than it. It's got the greatest single event of all in the Boston Marathon. It's a total happening. The ultimate dynasty in professional sports has been the Boston Celtics. The ultimate frustration in baseball teams, the Boston Red Sox. And the Bruins have just got a history in this town that just can't be beat. The Patriots, they'll always be the Patriots. It's great. It's the passion. The fans just go at it with a passion. That's why it's so special.
From sports to specials, From news to arts, people have looked to WBZ-TV first ever since 1948. For 35 years, New England has turned to us to share and to care, to help in times of need, to entertain and inform. It's a tradition you can count on BZ to carry into the future. Because like you, all of us will always treasure our past.
For your hospitality, thank you and good night.
Pleasant dreams.
So long, kids. See you next week.
So remember that what the world will be like in the year 2000 AD depends upon the young people of today.
So long, and make it a good day.
And that's my forecast for now.
So long, small fry.
Well, that's the news for tonight.
And be sure and stay tuned for the next 35 years.
All right! Woo!
It all began in 48. Channel 4 was first to bring TV to you. You watched for stars and pars.
You watched for tears and cheers. For 35 years,
we've kept you company every day. And when tomorrow comes, we'll say, we're for today. We're for today. For friends who are here to stay. For a team that comes through, we'll share with you. Straight from the heart, you've got someone who will keep you company every day. And when tomorrow comes, you'll say, we're for today.